Shot of pepper spray. A local journalist had received